human ecology and community. Ecology is a branch of biology, the study of relation between organism and their environment. In sociology, the term human ecology means the study of man's interrelationship with their physical environment. Human being is constantly adjusting to their environment. Every community having different ecosystem. Can you define human ecology? A branch of sociology concerned especially with the study of the temporal interrelationship between human beings and their economic, social, and political organizations. Human ecology is the study of the interaction between man and nature in different cultures. Human ecology combines the ideas and methods from several disciplines, including anthropology, sociology, biology, economic, history, and archaeology. Our multidisciplinary approach enables us to comprehensively address issues of environmental justice, sustainability, and political ecology. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.